Hi, don't you have those moments when you're microwaving your food and the timer goes down?
56 seconds. I have stuff to do.
When you're cooking it. And usually I just have to do something, you know?
Yes, yes.
And while I'm doing something, I tend to get off track.
It's your fault. Oh, this is why I like cereal. Do I have stuff to do?
But when I check it, there's like still a couple more minutes going.
Oh my gosh, 20 more bucks.
Led me to think that what would happen if there was no timer at all on the microwave?
That was so quick. That burnt.
But I think this is just a little problem of me, of mine, you know. But it's all good, you know. Because usually, I do this all the time. Usually. But if you like this video, please click down below, subscribe, and like this video, and share it to a friend, family, or a stranger. Because we won't tell. To become a little lovely moon, such as yourself. And if you want to see more videos like this, comment down below to say what you want to see. Anyways, that's all I have for today. So, good day and bye. If you feel like you're the spark, then come out of the dark. Yeah, all I need.
Let's see if this works. So
I put this clip. Oh, my battery's driver
has.
Well, so
bye.